years ago. It's recorded in the inspired word of God, the Bible.
I respect him. I respect his point more than I do yours.
Well, look, the Bible was
that's Adam and Eve.
And the same for us,
500 years ago,
the human race started with one Old Testament
scripture. So what I'm stating predates the Bible by quite a long way. Yes, yeah. So, yes, from about 5,000 years ago that we actually have the first stories.
We have architectural structures that are 40,000 years old. How do you explain that?
Because we had the dawning of human consciousness about 70,000 years ago.
The oldest human hunting tool is 200,000 years old. Where are you getting 5,000 from?
I tell you where it's going to be.
He's getting it from the Book of the Lord, who is saying that the Earth is only 5,000 years old.
And then a
man up there,
and
in the sky,
and also, some monkeys have hunting tools as well. Other primates use tools to hunt.
Yeah.
Also, Homo habilis date back to 2.1 million years ago. And they had various stone tools to hunt.
I haven't seen a monkey build Houses of Parliament yet.
Yes, various primates use tools.
The main point is that there are more than enough artifacts to prove that the human world is older than 5,000 years. So where are you going by this?
What nonsense.
This is recorded history.
Get your terminology right. That's selective history.
This whole talk has been about history.
Recorded history.
Let's talk about today. What did you want to change today's society?
Yeah, the question is, come for today. What is your ethos today?
For today's society. For today's society, what's your...
You've completely disproven your credentials. So what's your ethos?
Okay.
Is the destruction of Western civilization.
What's Western civilization?
By the globalists. And they are promoting this society that basically has no identity, that has no culture.
They're developing an
multiculturalism
society.
That's probably not a terrible
culture. Our primordial story is the story of King Arthur, and you know our history, it's the history of Shakespeare, it's the history of Isaac Newton, it's the history of Alfred the Great. That is the history of this land, and that's, you know, the United Kingdom. That's its culture. I promote that.
What do you promote? This idea that you bring over other cultures
that are, in many cases, a hell of a lot worse than the Western civilization. The Western culture that we created in the UK.
When did I do this? Africa! Hello, Africa!
Wait, what's up? Are you now? I just said from slavery! There's a reason I'm here!
Give me 2 seconds!
I'll come off it. I mean, if you're talking about slavery, we enslaved our own population here. The Africans enslaved their own people over there. In Europe, they enslaved their own people there. Everywhere in the world,
Actually, free labor was an innovation in Europe. You don't really know where you're getting slavery in Africa from.
Now, the British Empire did more than any other institution to end slavery. And we ended slavery by
It made more people slaves.
Because we built a world that was where there was automation and where there was the productive gains of capitalism, and that meant we had an economy that didn't need slaves. And that's how we were able
this country was built by slaves.
This empire was built by slaves.
The Irish and the blacks.
If you're going to educate a YouTube fan, at least be honest. At least be honest.